Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to enable dark theme or switch themes in your Facebook app. So let's get started. So first thing, make sure that you have updated your Facebook app to the latest version by going to Play Store. So once you have done that, you need to go to your Facebook app, go to the home page, and to the rightmost corner you'll be having your profile. Just click that, and in your profile to the right of menu you'll be having a settings icon. Just click it and you'll be taken to settings and privacy option. So let me just go back. In case if you're not having this settings icon, you need to just scroll down. You'll be having this settings and privacy, expand it, and under that you'll be having option called as settings. Click it again. That will take you to the same settings and privacy, and in this just scroll down, you'll be having this option called as preferences, and under that you'll be having dark mode. Click it and just click on, and now you go back. The dark theme has been now enabled, and if you want to disable it, you can just go to the same and do it. So that's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Run a lot of videos in programming and AI. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.